Hi, I'm Susanne Neff, and today I wanted to show you how you can swing your horse's shoulders so that the horse learns to really yield with the shoulders. That's especially important if you want to teach your horse flying lead changes over the shoulders. In the end, you just have to swing the horse's shoulders from right to left or left to right, and the horse will do a flying lead change. That's how I taught one of my horses, and it's especially helpful if the horses already know a lot of leg yields and they don't really respond like a young horse, that they're really stiff in their body, and you can just push them from one side to the other over the hindquarters. So this is a great exercise to really get them light on the shoulders. So I would start walking and then I would turn to the right as if I would go on a 20-meter circle. Then I lift my inside leg and bring the shoulders back to the track. So go on a 20-meter circle and then lift my rein to go back. Go on a 20-meter circle, lift my rein to go back. So I'm gonna do it the other way. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Go on a 20-meter circle and lift my rein. Good girl. Go on a 20-meter circle and go back. Go on a 20-meter circle and go back. And if you want to improve this exercise even more, then you would do it at a walk and trot also. She hasn't done that at a trot. We can try it. The bend isn't ideal yet. The flexion isn't ideal yet because I don't want to force her. But with time, she will have more flexion and more bend. So trot first, tap her if she doesn't respond with the whip on the shoulder, turn fast, good girl, go on a 20-meter circle and go back. Whoops, that was a little bit abrupt. Go on a 20-meter circle and go back. Good girl. Go on a 20-meter circle and go back. Go on a 20-meter circle and go back. So she almost does it on her own, so I don't want to overdo it so that she doesn't make any assumptions of that we are always doing that. Good girl. So that was a good response. She really was very willing, and I haven't done that with her before, so I'm happy with that and leave it like that.